poker players first. We're going to play for the winner take all. We have Ryan, Court, Greg, Mr. B, Mean Gene, CC, Worm, Carol, Loretta, and Paula will all be here today playing for the winner take all tournament at the Eagle's Nest. As you can see, some of the players are rolling in a bit, getting geared up, ready to go. It appears Worm has joined up forces with Team Estrogen, and there they are planning out their strategy. Yep. Greg, alias Pablo Escobar, just coming out of the Winner Take All tournament. Jeff's here from the Eagle's Nest. Congratulations, Greg. How'd you do today, sir?
I played my best.
You did your best. How did you do, Jeff?
He did great. He did great. He's wearing a nice NASCAR shirt, on the way, which is having a great year. He really is.
We have an all-in moment.
Chips, right?
Loretta, all in.
Loretta, you're in for this. Mean Gene, you're in for this one and this one. These two players have chips. Good luck. Check your bet. 16, Carol.
Soaking up camera time.
Oh, yeah.
How much is it?
16.
Yeah.
I shouldn't have done it. Yeah.
Because you should have told me to move. Tell me I would have been happy to. Check her bed. 16 again.
Loretta,
yeah.
Winner take all, how'd it go today?
Not good.
Are you enjoying yourself here at the Eagles?
Oh, yeah, thanks so much, Claire.
That would be Jeff.
Yeah.
Yeah, Claire's brother.
Yeah.
Anyway, yes.
Thanks, Mike.
Congratulations.
So, Judge, how'd it go today?
Lost another case.
Another?
That should be the prosecutor's line.
Lost another case. Well, we'd like to thank you on behalf of Eagles Nest Timeout. Well done, Judge. It's always a pleasure.
Thank you.
She's in next, right? question everybody has on their mind, Miss Judge, is rumor has it you beat out the judge. Is that correct? Well, on behalf of the Eagles, that's the timeout. You got any words of wisdom for the players out there?
If he would just listen to me.
Congratulations. Players out there want to know, where did you get the name Sniper?
Ooh, that's a secret.
It's a secret? Would you have to kill me if you told me? Okay.
Definitely. From afar.
Did you have fun today?
I had a blast, but I needed a new pair of shoes.
You do?
Right here.
Looking at the table, you'd never know there are five players still in the game because you can only see three. The two Phantoms are still out there, hanging in there. Is that dealer, isn't it? Or?
I always play about the dealer, you know.
Gina, got any words of wisdom for the folks out there?
And don't let Tony deal.
Don't let... It was good?
Yeah, Mr. B and me split the pot. We talked about it earlier enough. Which is a bunch of bullshit.
Thank you.
So inquiring minds want to know, Mr. B, did you win the winner take all today?
Actually, I cheated.
You cheated? Well, congratulations, and of course, on behalf of the Eagles Nest and Timeout, we'd like to thank you for playing, sir.
Congratulations.
Cool.